What's going on, boys?
So it's technically January 1st, but you guys are watching this January 2nd. And we're going to be starting the year off with legs and shoulders. It's a weird combo, but a lot of people do it. I don't know. We're going to start with regular squats. We're going to do an even plate. That's it. We'll do box squats, right? And then we're going to jump into a military press, right? And after that, we're going to do some goblet squats. Straight one dumbbell. And then lateral raises, right? But we're carbing up. This bulk's gonna hit good, boys. We're at 3,960 grams of calories with 95 grams of protein, 275 grams of carbs, and 267 grams of fat. We're starting out the year good, but we're gonna carb up. I'm gonna start off with these squats. That's feeling good. We're not doing goblet squats. I forgot, we need to do RDLs. We're gonna work out that hamstring. So we're going to this. After this, we'll hit the RDLs. We'll also work out the calves a little bit. Just cause I'm seeing them like lean out, if that makes sense. Like I'm seeing the muscle more. Oh damn, this thing through that. So conclusion, or hypothesis, whatever the fuck you guys wanna think. Me and Elijah, well bro, you saw the first set of me moving 45, which is technically the warm up. You saw me steam through that 45, you get me? And in the second set, I ran through it. And I was playing Javi. You guys don't know who Javi is? The Mexican. Like bro, that's what was playing in my ear. We'll go for another set and fuck it. We'll throw the 25s on top of the 45s. And go for five. We'll try to do five. Five reps. Oh, that's feeling like butter. Now, to be completely honest with you guys, I wouldn't think I'll be able to move that kind of weight right now with 12 reps. When I got to the five, I was like, Now, we could keep going. But on the last one, my knee started hurting. We need knee, oh, and it just popped. But let's continue our RDLs. Well, that's a good way to fucking finish squats, I'm not gonna lie. It would have been good if we went to the 15, because it's like if you could do 15, it's time to move up weight, which is kind of crazy. Damn, wow. If you guys have any kinds of knee problems, any fucked up knees out there like I do, we're fucked, boys. That's fucking hurting. I'm gonna go get water. Be right back. Next set. Low key? Yeah, cause this low key too hard. Let's see. Warm up with 45. Fuck it, right? Should be able to do it. Oh, let's fucking give that point back. Oh. Oh, it's possible. But I know damn well this shit's gonna fucking slide. So, when you get into this position, you're gonna wanna lower down, right? And go straight back up. Shot the fucking legs. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's hurting. Can you stop fucking moving? Damn, bro. Sorry, I'm so fucking huge. Oh, damn. Fucking sore, boys. Oh, it's like a tower or some shit. My dick was hurting too. This is too much work for this fucking shit. Just for a big butt? Really ain't worth it. Like, damn. It still fucking hurts, but fuck it. What the fuck? Yeah, fuck, never doing this shit again. Not with a fucking barbell. Let's just finish it out. Fuck the three set. My ass is fat enough. We'll start at 6 or 5. Fuck it, 5. Like, it's not even crazy weight. Shit just hurts. Fuck that. Yeah, but then people be using foam and shit. Nah, fuck that. Hurts so much. Not even worth it. You trying to get a fat ass and trying to do that shit? No, no, not worth it. Fuck no. Just continue with fucking shoulders. Fucking works, but fuck these lives. Trying to get better lives. To the fucking 25s. Now, me personally, I don't think we'll be able to get higher than the 25s. Alright, boys, I ain't lie with you. I tried the 25s, couldn't do it. Like, simply couldn't fucking do it. So, we're back on the fucking bar. Okay, there's nothing wrong. We just have to do higher reps. It's fucking team. She's scary, like you can't lie, like that thing, man. And if she beats me up later, it's worth the content. Woo, yeah! Bro, this 20 is too light. Fuck this, we're going on to the 30s. That's really good. I feel get this last hit over with. And let's go get our jack in the box after. Woo! Fucking season, boys! Oh my god. It's already 10:56. Let's get home. Get a checkup on
brother. Alright, what's going on, boys?
We're at Jack and Crack.
Hold on, it's not even here. Meal, bruh. Look at this shit. For $9, you build your own fucking.
Hello, welcome to Jack in the Box. Would
you like to try a
new vegan grilled cheese?
No, I'm okay.
What can I get for you?
I would be taking the build your own Jack Munchie meals.
Okay, what's your burger?
That's a good question. I'll take the Texas Double Jack, the two tacos, and the halfsies. And for the drink, if I could get a Coke Zero, the vanilla strawberry or vanilla cherry, something like that. And by any chance, can you add bacon to the burger?
Yes.
And that's gonna be it, ma'am.
Is everything correct?
Yes, ma'am.
It's gonna be 10:83. Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, that's fucking crazy. For $10.
Alright, what's going on, boys? We're home, right? Oh, this is like low-key aesthetically. We're just missing like a sign right there that's in light. And we're chilling. So look, boys. It's a fucking sandwich. It's like, it's the size of my palm. And if you guys don't know, that's pretty, like, pretty big arms. Oh, that's why I couldn't I was trying to get the fry on my way home. And I was like, why the fuck? Can't I pick that, you know? It's in a box. They low-key hold me. Not gonna lie. We're gonna chow down, go to sleep right after. Get the two tacos. Go to sleep. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you guys like today's workout. And it's officially day one of bulking. With this, we for sure hit our fucking... We for sure hit for 4,300, which is still good. As long as we're exceeding the 4,000. It's gonna be fucking tough though. I'm gonna start implementing the chocolate milk. Our gut's gonna start slowly coming back in, but fuck it, boys. Wanna get big in 2024? This is how you gotta start it. Just eat a bunch of fucking nasty ass food. But yeah, let's keep the fucking grind, boys. Let's keep pushing. And yeah, catch you guys tomorrow. Peace, stay sexy, and